we leave, my family, they will go to camps or prison or worse.
What kind of a nightmare are we living in?
You have to realize, when people try to scare you, they're trying to control you. Don't let them. You don't have to be scared. You have me.